guys, it's Taylor. Welcome back to Makeup by Taylor. Yay, woo, pizzazz. So today I'm going to be doing a Rasta pastel theme because I've been listening to a lot of reggae and I just wanted to try a different type of makeup tutorial, and I'm going to be using pastel colors because my regs in my eyeshadow palettes are very harsh and that'll make my eyes look smaller. I don't want that, and the regs will overpower the other colors, so I'm going to be using pastel colors, so I hope that's alright with you guys. And this goes to Bob Marley, and he's wonderful, even though he's dead. But you know, gotta celebrate the dead guys who are awesome. So anyway, let's get started. So I'm going to be taking my pink-red pastel color and going to just apply this on the inner corner. We're doing the same thing to the other eye. Oops, wrong red. Pink, I mean. Oh, goodness gracious. Just gonna add a little bit more color. Okay, so see, yeah, the pink is there. Then you're gonna add the yellow. So I'm gonna be mixing these two color. Wait, no, that's like a. I'm going to be using the lightest, you know, it's kind of like a melon, it's like a green color, but that's okay. And then you're just going to apply it right here, like to the center, where the center of your eye is. If you switch to a different brush. And now I'm going to do green. And you're gonna put it on the rest of the spot that isn't there. The other part of the eye that you did not do, so like the outer corner. This kind of reminds, you know that that rainbow sherbet that they sell, that I know that they have it at Walgreens, at my Walgreens. This makeup kind of reminds me of that with the pink, yellow, and green, which I thought that just popped into my head, and I love that stuff. It's so good. And then you're gonna do the other eye. And now I'm just gonna go back in and punch up the colors, cause They don't look too vibrant right now. So here's what it looks like. Alright guys, if you liked what you saw, give this video a thumbs up, like, subscribe to my channel. Also check out my Facebook page, www.facebook.com/makeupbytaylor8. I hope you guys enjoyed this. If you guys have any questions or suggestions, comment in down below in the comments. And the link to my Facebook page will be in the description below. I hope you guys have a nice week, and I'll see you guys next week. Bye!